You feel that works out for you? See, now you got the option. Either way, whatever. He's covering up. I can, if he's not watching and he's worried about me punching, that's when I can get this. You know what I mean? Come in, step over. Hold on. But like I was telling everybody else, these guys are here. I fall. This is where I would normally be. I'm carrying my weight. Okay? I would be a little bit heavier on him, but right now, I don't need one. Okay? So that's, remember, it's MMA, so think about your punches. So if we're here, I'm moving my feet now, bam. Punches, punches. Notice I'm trapped in the arm still. Okay? Bam, bam, bam. He tries to move his arm. He might give it to me. Okay, he might give me the arm bar. Okay? Remember, you can just, what you call it, tenderize him with punches until he gives you what you want. Okay? Especially when you're in the dominant position. And look how close it is. He's just getting straightened out. And I'm here. Boom. I can slide over. I can be here. And I notice, see, I still keep his arm. You know what I mean? If I can get an advantage, I always keep it. You know, he can't really do anything. I mean, he's going to start bucking. You know, opening. But then I'm still in a good position. Man, you know. Get the arm back. Okay? So remember that. You can go in a mount from that.
With, I guess, the ideas on so, how much planning I really want to do or how much. Keep both your throat now and lay down. There we go. Go, push. That's the one you will have to push.
Now try the other way. Try to get your
body over here in my body.
Cool, now snap. I'm gonna be like this. I'm not doing it
here
because we're training and I'm being nice. But my ass would be in a squeeze, and then I would just take and keep going. Okay, no matter which way I have it. Okay, but look, see how I accidentally trapped his arm, which is good for me. You know, even here, I had a little wrist. Okay, boom, fight here. Got that. Okay, but I'm on him. Okay,
sorry. Start down to friction.
So it was here.
No, you got there with this one.
No.
I was going right there. You had a chest to get your shorts.
These guys
were
back.
No,
it
was here.
So he's down.
Harder. Right there. So look.
Then
I grabbed you here.
These guys were doing it the opposite. It works either way. So say you go to try to do this and you get squirrely. You can switch it up. Okay, you can go this side too. But you're going to have to keep that step. Okay? So here too. Boom. Bam. Go that way. So here, right? I can go this way. If I go up. This way. And hit him this way. Okay? Or I can...
See how you're sitting?
Like you're taking a crap on my head. Okay, so it doesn't matter if you get confused. It's still 2-on-1, and it'll work just as well. I see how you can get through that.
Over here, kick you.
Yeah. Nugget.